Welcome to Exactpro. Welcome to Exactpro. Hi, I'm Yusuf.
I'm going to do the project. It's already fully automated thing, right?
Yeah, all yours. He should be here any minute.
Welcome to Exactpro. Hi, I'm Yusuf. Hi, I'm Yusuf. How's the latest release coming?
I hope you don't mind the wait times.
Uncle Automation.
Uncle Automation, welcome to Exactpro. How was the release coming?
The release is however I want it to be. Let's cut to the chase. You promised to reduce Exactpro's entire manual testing team to zero. If I recall correctly, you recently stated, we have a profound opportunity to build a more optimized future for the test environment we share.
Didn't we hear something like that already?
Yeah, that's right. This is my third corporate automation test review this week. So, who wants to disappoint me first?
We've got some updates we're excited to share with you.
Test strategy optimization. Status.
Is there a test strategy person here?
Yes, we are fine-tuning our AI-enabled test approach and we'll be rolling out by...
Let me guess. 20 years from now? When robots take over the world anyway?
By the end of next year, actually.
And we have implemented this approach on several of our projects and seen a significant improvements in test generation.
Regression testing. Status.
We built an end-to-end test harness for Exchange and Postgres platforms.
You mean this project fully automated?
Yes, thanks to you and your powerful CI/CD pipelines. Well, yeah, we do it with collaboration, integration, automation between development and IT operation teams.
You're seriously explaining DevOps to Uncle Automation?
Right. No, I'm sorry.
You want to tell me how the source control works too? Don't.
Our aim is to completely remove carbon from software testing.
What about that scholar over there? They phasing you out too?
Yeah, right.
Also, another 150 team members have committed to Python upskilling.
And we are also training the next generation of software testers to do exploratory data analysis.
Where?
In Georgia and Sri Lanka.
Why? Are you trying to save people from unknown defects leaking into production?
Yes.
As you can see, we've innovated and retooled almost every part of our business to reduce turnaround time. But there is still a lot of work to do.
And there's something else we wanted to share with you.
You are not trying to bribe Uncle Automation with Exactpro swag.
It's Exactpro's very first AI-enabled, cloud-native, Kubernetes-based, system-agnostic software testing solution.
I want to see you do more of this.
You will.
When?
By 2030, all Exactpro tools will have zero timeline impact.
All of them?
All of them.
They matter.
They will.
See you on Thanksgiving. Don't disappoint your uncle. Bye.